This is the actual trophy of the 1947 Cranbourne Cup, donated by the grandson of the owner. It's a fantastic piece of history here for a cup that was run 70 years ago, with the winner being Lady Antog.
It's Lady Antog in front, and with 6 stone 10, Lady Antog wins the Cranbourne Cup. General Cunningham second, High Nations third.